How do we know the Gospels were not just stories? How do we know the Gospels were not just stories? Same handwriting. Okay, I think it's from the same person from both weeks. Okay. Oh, again, this we're not going to do justice with this question, but one of the things that C.S. Lewis points out, and he was a literary scholar, not just a Christian writer, is that it wasn't until late in human history that the novel was invented. And a novel is written like history, but it's not history. It's fiction. He's like, we have two options when we look at the Gospels. Either they were written in the literary form that wouldn't be existed for, like 1,500 years. I can't remember when the first novel was written. It's like, or it was written as history. And he's like, I choose to believe it was written as history. Now, that doesn't mean that, like, obviously historical accounts can be doubted. But it means they're more than just stories to entertain people around a campfire. It was written as history. Like, in fact, I'm reading The Aeneid right now by Virgil. Slowly, and it's like you read it, and it's written very differently. It's just not written as a history, the way the Gospels are written. It's entertaining, it's fun to read, but it's not written as a history. It's more than just stories. The Gospels present themselves as more as just than just stories.